जय हिंद एवरी वन, वेलकम टू 10 FSSB। सो फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो आई वुड डिस्कस अ वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक, वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग, विच इज इम्पॉर्टेंट टू नो अबाउट इंटरनेशनल रिलेशंस ऑफ एनी कंट्री। सो इन दिस वीडियो आई वुड टॉक अबाउट फॉरेन पॉलिसी। सो विथ फॉरेन पॉलिसी आई वुड डिस्कस डायमेंशंस लाइक वॉट इज फॉरेन पॉलिसी, वॉट आर द ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ फॉरेन पॉलिसी, and what principles we followed while formulating our foreign policy. So as you know, foreign policy is very important in the international relations. So in the simplest term, foreign policy is a framework by which the government of a country conducts its foreign relations with the outside world. So to achieve certain objective, we have relationship at bilateral level, regional, multilateral or global. So as you know, there are diplomats who are posted in different countries and who do diplomacy to achieve the objective of the foreign policy. So what are the objectives of India in our foreign policy? The first and foremost is to secure our national interest. So what are our national interests? So friends, our national interests are many. It is to protect our territory, to protect ourselves from cross-border terrorism, or to fight poverty, food security, energy security, or to fight climate change, or to create infrastructure in our country, or to promote development in our country. So it could be anything. So as you can say that our national interest is to fight traditional as well as non-traditional threats. Now coming to second objective is to create an external environment which is conducive for an inclusive development of India. So as you know, we are a developing country and we need foreign partners to get technology. We need investment in terms of FDI for our economic growth. So and we also need that our fruits of economic growth should reach to the poorest or the poor people living in our country. So all these things, we need a conducive environment, and that is a very important objective of the foreign policy. Now coming to next objective is to make sure that India's voice is heard globally to influence global opinion on issues like climate change, terrorism, or to bring reforms on institutions like United Nations. So these are very important objective. Now next, as we have around 30 million diaspora living in different countries, and they play a very important role in influencing the image of India in that country. So we can engage them constructively. So as you know, whenever our Prime Minister visit any country, he addresses the diaspora living in that country. So that the role diaspora plays in the foreign policy. So our objective is to engage them constructively, at the same time secure their interest in that country. So these are the objectives which we try to achieve in the foreign policy. Now friends, as the world is very dynamic, it is changing at a very fast rate. So our foreign policy has to be proactive, flexible, as well as pragmatic. But whatever situation arrive, it is seen that we always follow certain principles which we never compromise with. So what are the principles which we always adhere to in our foreign policy? The first is Panchsheel. We believe in 5 virtues which are, as you can see on the screen, the 5 virtues are mutual respect for each other, territorial integrity and sovereignty, mutual non-aggression, mutual non-interference, equality and mutual respect, benefit and peaceful coexistence. So these are the 5 virtues we always believe in. Next is we believe in Vasudeva Kutumbukum, that is the world is one family. So we always try to spread peace all over the world, and that is important principle which always adheres in our foreign policy. The next is we choose constructive engagement over the aggression, as we believe that war does not provide solution to any problem. Instead, it creates destruction to both the countries. And even after the war, countries come together to talk to find the future agreement. So you always go for constructive engagement. But friends, it is seen that sometimes our neighbors think that our engagement is our weakness. So they try to interfere India. So we does not hesitate to teach them lesson like doing Balakot strike or doing Sanjika strike in the neighboring countries. But we always prefer constructive engagement. Next principle we always adhere is that we go for partnership instead of alliances. So it is our strategic autonomy. We always believe in independence of our decisions, and we after independence we have never goes into any type of alliances, but we have formed many partnership, and that is an important principle. We always believe in our foreign policy. So these are some objective and principle of foreign policy. So as you can see, the foreign policy is very important to understand how we maintain our relationship with the outside world and what objective we are trying to achieve by the foreign policy. So that is all about foreign policy. In the next video, I will talk about the current challenges of the foreign policy and the way forward after the COVID-19. So this is all about. Thank you very much for watching it, and if you're liking it, please share the video, like and comment on the video. Thank you very much.